And it is my pleasure, along with Mayor Frank Leonard of Saanich, to be here today to welcome home our very own Nelly Furtado.
Hey, happy Nelly Furtado Day. It's also the first day of spring. I'm officially more gangster than 50 Cent. Rolling up to my own day. My own ride. Yeah. Well, actually, it's my mom's car. Savon Food Center is now practically empty. I'm loitering as usual. Out with I like to stay seated. I don't get to loiter that often, so I do it in my dressing room. And I just, on cue practically, somebody's gonna come in here, ask if they can clean the room. And then I'll grab a broom and join in. So they have to send in the clowns to come get me with the cane. Today was Nelly Furtado Day in Victoria. That was incredible and fun. Tonight in Victoria was kind of like playing in a big fat living room because I knew all my friends and family were in the crowd. So it was kind of insane, kind of bizarre. But it felt good. The show's obviously gotten more fantastic since I first toured here. You know, bigger's not always better, but my new show is definitely a lot of fun and exciting, and you know, keep things moving and change it, keep yourself interested in it. And thanks, Victoria. I had a great day here, a really good day. Best time I've had in Victoria in ages. So thanks a lot, and we'll see you tomorrow in Vancouver at Jam Place. My friend from Victoria, Rochelle Gislason, is opening tomorrow. Excited about that. So, we'll see you at the show. Au revoir.